How's it going, dudes? So, yeah, season 3 of Fortnite just dropped, and there is some challenges, very different from last time, to earn stars for the Battle Pass. And there's two specific challenges that a lot of people probably aren't going to know what they're supposed to be doing. So, this is basically a guide for those two, and that is finding the animals and visiting them, and following the treasure map in Dusty Depot. So on screen right now, you'll be seeing where to go for the crab, which is hidden just on the other side of Moisty Mire. So you can see it on screen right here. And yeah, so we're just gonna be headed that way. So here we are, here's the crab. So it's all the way in the southwest corner of Moisty Mire, just outside of Moisty Mire. It's on this little hill here, and it's not hard to find. I'd recommend just dropping this direction and walking over here a little bit first, just in case other people are headed there, because obviously it's a challenge a lot of people might be. So yeah, shoot for it. So next up is the llama. I'm sure most people already know where this is. It's been here for a while. The other two are new. But just in case you don't, it's just northwest of Junk Junction, which is all the way up in the northwest corner of the map. So you'll be seeing it on screen in a second. There you go. Alright, so the last animal is the fox, which is also pretty easy to find. All three are pretty easy to find. So this one is just east of Wailing Woods. It's just outside of the wooded area. If you look real closely on screen, you can see it right now next to that solitary tree on the edge of the map. So yeah, go ahead. Let's go for it. Alright, so we're on to the treasure map. Now, the challenge tells you where it is. It's here in Dusty Depot. But it doesn't tell you anything beyond that, and it might be kinda hard to figure out what you're supposed to do just by looking at it, but obviously it's a treasure map. You figure out where X is. So it's gonna show up on the screen here in a second, and I'll explain it. So, you're gonna find the treasure map in one of these alleyways between the two garages, and it looks like this. So, if you look closely, it's the Tree of Life, and you see a giant chair and a house with a car on the roof, with the X marked on a tree behind the house with the car on the roof. Now, I'm gonna explain it later when we get over by the Tree of Life. Let's go. So there's the giant chair. There's the house with the car on the roof, and here's the Tree of Life. So the tree with the X marked was between the Tree of Life and the house with the car on the roof. So if you look right now, look, there's some people who know where they're going already. Right next to that tree. So that's where we're headed.
Two people.
So this is gonna pop up. And, yeah, you just have to activate this, and you've completed the challenge. That's all there is to it. You don't get anything special for it besides completing the challenge. And, I get taken out right here. Monkey Boy goes on for a while, but, yeah, that's all you gotta do. And I hope you were able to get something out of this, and, I hope you enjoyed it in some way. So, yeah, thanks. Leave a like and subscribe if you like. Thank you.